street yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Sire de la Serre, wait! Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch
you. You must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Bad luck, lad. You'll have to go around.
Make way, make way!
All over.
What was that?
Damn it, slow down!
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach, Pelops?
Please excuse. Wrong carriage. What I need is a bird's eye view.
There you are.
Getting in here, boy.
Not here! Move away!
Off with you!
I'll not move here!
See ya.
Back at the line.
Lovely disappearing trick. Back at the line.
Something's not right.
Hey, it's on me.
Where the devil are they?
La dette de l'État. C'est encore accru sous mon règne.
Finally.
Une guerre dispendieuse, mais honorable.
Must have tailed me from the estate.
L'augmentation des impôts en a été la suite nécessaire et a rendu plus sensible l'inégale répartition. Une inquiétude générale, un désir exagéré d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits et finiraient par égarer totalement les opinions.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, we can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Yuko!
I suppose not.
Game, you go!
Easy, big fella.
No, Richard! You can't take us both at once!
Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy! So, what are you doing there?
Running.
He's getting away!
No getting back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
Un peu de patience, l'ami. Tu pars maintenant, tu seras pas payé.
Un nuée de moineaux.
Qu'est-ce qui est arrivé?
parie qu'il va se rompre le cou.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then. I couldn't just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned. There. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Hear, hear, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno. Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Charles Gabriel Civet.
Two guests.
Next, please.
Quite the turnout.
Quite!
You say.
state, practically up in arms, and they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacere girl.
If it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You, come here!
We'll see you in the garden later, yes?
Of course.
The turnout this evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
She always did love the chase.
Have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dollar's dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Who's in there? Okay.
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no, no, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go.
Thank you.
Who's even going to come out here?
Takes a one eye in the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off her shoes.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre!
Sivert, come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Killed Lord de la Serre.